students, I'm your maths teacher Shweta. In your previous class, we already discussed the numbers, number name, and greatest and smallest 3-digit and 4-digit number. In this class, let us see the face value and place value. What do you mean by face value? See here, Mickey Mouse face I have shown here. See this Mickey Mouse face, if you observe, if you see in Bangalore, the Mickey Mouse face will not change. If you go to any other place, the Mickey Mouse face will not change. Same face you can see. Like that only place value. See, place value I already explained in the class, in your previous class. See, 86. 8 is in tens place, 6 is in ones place. 386 in this, 6 place is 1, 8 place is 1, tens, 3 place is in hundreds. 1386. See, in this, 1 is in thousands place, 3 is in hundred place, 8 is in tens place, 6 is in ones place. So 1386. What do you mean by face value? See, each and every digit is having their own place value and face value. Face value of a digit is the digit itself, same digit itself. The face value doesn't change. For example, my face will not change if I go to any other place also. So face value of a digit is same digit itself, it remains same. For example, face value of 5 in 523. In 523, what is the face value of 5? Is 5 only. Face value of 2 in 523 is 2 only. Face value of 3 in 523 is 3 itself, 3 only. Face value of 6 in 1625 is 6 itself. Face value doesn't change. Place value. Place value of a digit in a number is the product of the digit and the value of that place. For example, first you see the what the digit, what the value given, for that what, where the that value is placed. The place value you have to multiply with that digit. That is only a product of the digit of the value of that place. Let us see the example. For example, place value of 1 in 123. See, in 123, 1 is in 100 place, 2 is in tens place, 3 is in ones place. So 1 is in 100 place, 100 place you have to multiply with 100. So 1 into 100 is 100. The place value of 1 in 123 is 100. Place value of 2 in 123 is 2 is in tens place, you have to multiply with 10. 2 into 10 is 20. Place value of 3 in that 123 is 3 is in 10 ones place. So 3 into 1 is 3 only. Place value of 1278. What are the place values of this number? Means 1 is in thousands place. So 1 you have to multiply with 1000. 1 into 1000 is 1000 only. 2 is in 100 place. So 2 you have to multiply with 100. So 2 into 100 is 200. 7 is in tens place. 7 you have to multiply with 10. 7 into 10 is 70. 8 is in ones plus, 8 into 1 is 8 only. Face value of digit cannot be changed. Face value doesn't change, but place value depends upon the position it will change. Expanded form. What do you mean by expanded form? Expanded form of a number is written as an addition statement of the place value of all the digit. Expanded form means it is splitting up the place values. For example, 1506 I have taken here. 1 is in 1000 place, so place value of 1 is 1000. 5 is in 100 plus, so place value of 5 is 500, because 5 into 100 is 500. 0 place value is 0 only, 6 place value is 6 only. Why 0 place value is 0? Because 0 you multiply with any number, you get 0 only. 0 is in tens place, but 0 into 10 is 0 only. See, expanded form, how to write 1000 plus 500 plus 0 plus 6. You have to addition statement, addition, addition symbol you have to use, and you have to represent the expanded form. Omak. Thank you.